potions. Chat's calling, talking about an attempted kill on Bernie Sanders and bad puns about beating the floor. That sure is a tone. Those are adjacent messages. Bad puns and real life attempts at murder. That may or may not be real. Hey, women. I guess you didn't feel like armor or anything that would help you live, so I'm going to give you a lesson in why that was a bad idea. Stabby, 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 stab. And that stab button, and that stab button. Damn it, I fell for it. That was my bad. I forgot to wait on using any of the tank's abilities until after the shield bash, for obvious reasons. Let's see. We should be healthy, though. We're probably fine. We're probably fine. Is usually what I say right before I look down and see that my healer is surprisingly died somehow. There we go. Oh yeah, it's over. Everything died. Sweet. Anything around here? Oh yeah, chat, I know about how messed up Twitch banter can get. I've been on Wanderbot streams where everyone's just arguing about immigrants all day, and I'm like, aren't we here for video games? This is like our escapist thing, and we escape into ourselves by bringing everything with us we're trying to escape from. I'm like, that seems like a bad plan. What the fuck are you? Elven beast? What is that? That's a really freaky looking design, and it's not even elite, it's just a thing. Acid spray, nope. Don't want none of that in my face. Excuse me? You're just being rude now. That's what you being. Shame on you for that. Just gonna throw everything at you real quick, don't mind me. Boo-da-da-da-doom. Nope. Flooding seems bad. There we go. Ew, it's chewing on me. Stop. No. Gross. I don't want that. He's not very strong, is he? It's a hat dragon! I don't know what's elven about this monster. I'm really confused. No. Chewing denied. No, chewing has been followed up on against my will. Oh, acid bad. We're good. Everyone's good. Get out of here, hat dragon. Huh. That was a surprise. That kind of monster design is the type of thing that I would expect to be a mini-boss, or even the floor boss. And it was just some monster. I guess that's just a normal thing that's gonna start happening now, is the hat dragons. I'm sorry, elven beasts. What is elven about that monster? Hello, staircase. An other place that's not staircase. Hey! Are you a shortcut to the beginning of this place? Oh, you're a dagger. That's also acceptable. That's a lot of numbers on the screen. 0.7 DPS increase for my rogue offhand. It's the only dagger I use is the offhand here, so... Oh yeah, she just gained 0.4 DPS. That'll do quite nicely, I believe. Anyone around? I'm really terrified by how much every time I look at chat, the entire screen of chat is now replaced by new text. I'm like, crap, this didn't used to happen. I don't know how I'm gonna keep track of that. Okay, is that actually an elite? Yep, armored elven beast. They showed me one normal, and then immediately we were in elite territory with the next one. Weird. Oh, hello, he's coming this way. Kind of want to look around here first. Why, yes, this is a dead end. How exciting. Well, shit buckets. Oh, hello. Oh, you're normal. You're just a regular-ass elven beast. All right. Come over here. Just so if anyone comes after us, I can see them coming. Do-do-do. No, not that skill. That one... Shield will give us a defense boost at the beginning while you're being a dick. We're gonna go ahead and stop that acid flood, because that just seems like a not good part of my day. I just tried to spell deflect a rip attack. That's not how that word works. Sweet. Queue up a few spells here. He'll be down shortly. And boom. Oh yeah, yep. He's running out of hit points real fast. Damn it. There's just such a sense of instant regret every time I try to interrupt a random attack just for the sake of reducing incoming damage, and I end up interrupting zero things. Armor and crit instead of haste. On our... I probably want that for my... mage. I think. Maybe. So over, there's an elite elven beast over there. Oh, drop off point. Oh! That's the dog room I was trying to find my way back into. It loops! So something past this elven beast is probably the only way forward. Where'd he go? There he is. Bye! Just walked right past him. Where is this? Have I been here before? I really hope that's not a place I've been before. I'm starting to wonder if there's anywhere else to go? Hey friend, I thought it's time to fight you finally. Ow, rude. Just seemed rude to me. Excuse me. No, acid flood seems bad too. Alright. Let's start queuing up some sweet skills while I try to recover health a little bit. There we go. I'll try to interrupt a... Oops. I need to actually queue up threat abilities too. It's kind of a big deal. There we go. Looking for an acid ability to interrupt. Boop. There we go. It's funny how it's an interrupt, but the ability clearly already started. It just doesn't do damage yet, somehow. Let's see. Midway through this fight, I'll probably pop the heal over time. But I'm trying to save it a little bit for now. You're taking damage. I'm not a fan. Gonna want to pop Killing Spree to give me a damage boost for the rest of the fight. 1,000 knives is pointless at this situation. Alright, he's half dead, so we're doing okay-ish, as it were. Let's see. No! They made me think that we were dead again, but it was just the overreacting mage again. Alright, he's more than half dead, so it's probably okay to do Rain of Life now. To make up on health a little bit. Try to keep an eye out for the next poison spell for a kick. Queue up a few skills real quick. You have a bloom on you right now? I should probably stack more blooms. There we go. Looking for a kick now. Come on. Oh, he's not really doing it, is he? Alright, it's okay. I guess you could just die. That's also valid. I suppose. He's dead now. Sweet. Leather chest piece. Does not seem like a good one. Not really. I'll do... For chits and giggles, I'll look at the DPS rating, but it's probably gonna drop. Oh, yeah. Don't think I want that one. Well, at least a thing went and died, so that's sweet. Alright. Not much going on in chat related to what's going on. So where have I not gone? Oh, teleporter. Okay. I was like, where the fuck do I go? That was nowhere, that was nowhere, that was nowhere. He's guarding a teleporter. That narrows it down pretty quickly. I was getting concerned. Hey, everybody! Did you miss me? I missed you. But I won't this time. That was the obvious joke I was going for. The fucking voices. Just with that many people at once, it's just... I mean, it's always been funny throughout the whole playthrough when there's just four of the same voice looping at once. Alright, you guys are all dead. Just let it happen. It's fine. There we go. There we go. Alright. And then she slowly lost all of her boob armor and it was sad. The end. Left or right? Are you dead end? You are dead end. Alright. Potion. Getting potions, which are— oh! We have a map! Yes! What the fuck? I see So we started here, and this is the portal that goes through the end gate we had to unlock, and this is the double portal room, and this is the room that we could keep dropping down from either side, and had the we had the receptacle for portals over there. This is the secret staircase. This one was the mushroom room. I could try to map these out a little bit. I could be like, B, and B. It's like try to notify like that teleporter goes there. That's the one I know off the top of my head. I would like to link some of these up a little better, just if I could, just to figure out how this all connects. Let's see. It's about the best I can do. So this was the room with the two teleporters after the mushrooms, which led somewhere related to where I am right now. Holy fuck. Wow. Whenever I get a map for this thing, it just makes me think, yep, that didn't help. So it looks like I more or less explored everywhere, besides the area ahead of me. I mean, like it looks like I didn't really miss anything in the various rooms that were available to me. I don't see any obvious dead ends where I didn't go there yet. Most of these little gray spots are just places where I didn't face that particular direction, basically. But that's fine. So, I got the map just in time for it to not help me! Woo! Except for repeated attempts to navigate this place. That's gotta be a... That's guaranteed to be a boss chamber. Oh, hello.
Well...
This, in fact, escalated rather quickly. We had one elven beast, and then, like, we had the armored elven beast, and then immediately elven queen beast, which has, like, 10 times the hit points, basically. What the heck? This is the elven queen. She was never in our jail. Could she have helped the elven sisters to escape? Anyway, she's a tough one, especially with the beast she's mounting. Oh, the elven queen is on the beast? Okay, that makes a little more sense. I was like, how the fuck is that an elven anything? It's just a dragon. Alright, she's on it. That makes sense. The truth is that I don't have much of an idea what she's able to do, but I can try to guess if you want. So my idea is that her beast is similar to the ones we've encountered so far, but this one looks much more durable. You might want to look around during the battle, in case something comes that can help us fight more efficiently. Okay, I'll keep my eyes open. So they're hinting at the idea that something in the environment might help the fight. That is a hole that you will fall down and die. Cool. Ooh, but that's another pathway I might be able to open somehow. There might be a way to press a button somewhere. Like, that area looks like it approaches the wall, so maybe I can go press a button over there to go that way. That might help me in some way. Maybe. Is she the third elven sister? I could be wrong, but I feel like at some point the game said that there was a... They said that we found the three elven sisters, but I only remember finding two elven sisters, but I could admittedly I could have forgotten, because I don't have much of a chronicle of the bosses in this game necessarily in my head. But is this the third one, and that was like a mistake in the story, or is this the fourth elven character? Don't know. Oh, she seems friendly. What are you? Do I want you? Are you good? Curse of Dark Elves. All incoming damage increased by 3. That seems bad. Okay, don't stand in the circle. Circles are bad. Alright, well, I'm probably gonna die now, because that happened. Just might as well check to see if there was a button here like I was suspecting. All signs point to no. Can I look down there? No, not while I'm paused. Alright, well... Yeah, this straight up gives me... Oh, I want her to be in the circle. Alright, I'm gonna kill myself now. I'm not really gonna try to recover from having 40 hit points, but I understand what's going on there. I understand what's going on there. Yes, chat, this is my Let's Play. I stream this Let's Play because interacting with chat gives me a little bit more to do, because oftentimes with a lot of the trash mobs and exploring, I'm just kind of clicking the same skills over and over again. And it's not always a lot to talk about. Alright, so I understand what's happening here. I need this guy to walk into the death trap, basically. Hello? She has a very specific aggro range. Hello. Hello, friend. Would you like to stand in the circle? No! Come stand in circle. Yes, you are standing in circle now. Wow, I'm dying. Apparently I can interrupt that, though, so that's nice, but... Fuck, man. Damage happened. Like, a lot of it. The fight's barely starting and we're practically dying. Do what we can here to start this fight. What are your resistances? Armor, as expected. Let's see, this would just be highly threatening. Probably do a devastate for the sake of working on said armor. I don't know why I just tried to heal the enemy. That was a weird move on my part. There we go. Ow. Chat, I don't really have a donation link set up because I don't really stream very often. And you generally need a large stream audience to even get any donations, let alone frequent ones. And I don't really stream enough. And if people want to support me, they can hop on my Patreon. And not that many people do that, so... Only so many people to deal with here. Alright. So the good news is the damage going at them is being increased greatly. The bad news is, I'm still taking a lot of damage. And it doesn't feel good. Like, on the inside. I would prefer to not be dying. Let's keep alternating with the armor rend and this one. Let's see. Here we go. If you were a Patreon, you'd make me play games that pull my hair out. That's already what's happening. That is already happening. That has been Super Meat Boy and Crash Bandicoot and Unfair Mario and all this bullshit. Alright. Just trying to keep an eye on everything to make sure I don't lose track of my health and my party. Gotta wail on them while they're here. Owie, stop it. Alright. Trying to keep an eye on their next poison thing for me to try to stop. How's their armor? Is their armor going down at all? Have I cast one of those successfully yet? Acid Flood. Nope, don't want that. Cast a few more offensive spells real quick. Keep our heals going. Do I want to do a Dance of Gaia? Rain of Life seems premature at this point. I'll do one of these. Let's wait for the... If we wait for the Life Bloom to wear off, that'll heal us by a bit. Hello. Get off of my rogue, please. Do not appreciate that kind of attention over there. Oh, they're right back on my rogue again. See, now you're just being rude, and I don't appreciate that. Might be time to do the heal over time on the party just to help out with that. Oh, she's down. Welp. That happened. That sure happened. She's kind of an important part of my DPS, so we might have to start over. Yeah, she really caught up on aggro, apparently. That's a bit of a surprise. Alright. We'll see how long I can make this last regardless, though. So has he lost any armor? He has lost armor. Okay, so it's not totally wasted time. Keep the party healthy. Yeah, the life blooms wore off, so now he's actually doing just fine. So keep that pattern going. We'll see what I can do. All of our damage is being multiplied, which certainly helps in this situation. But damn, he does damage. Let's wait for an acid thing to interrupt, I think. Oh god, all the attacks are really effective, frankly. Alright, last stand is probably necessary at this point. Pop a healing. There we go. Armor's down to 17.5. How are we doing on aggro? Iris is far behind again. Cool. That's good. Probably want to wait for those life blooms to wear off again. So let's do a Dance of Gaia. Oh, we're running out of mana. That's not good. Pop that real quick. There we go. Usually the rogue doesn't get that much aggro. I've done better at managing it in the past, but I let them catch up a little more than they should have. Man, we're so close to making it too, but gonna be in some trouble here. Wow, did my life blooms already wear off and I'm that low again, huh? Oops. Oh, there goes the tank. All right, Alright, well, we almost had it. Really, Jordy? I thought that your motto involved going on walks. Hello, asshole. How are you doing? Come on over here. There we go. Holy fuck. Okay, so what's... Is something wrong with my save file? Am I starting these? Let me check. Is my save point with low hit points? Because I just noticed that he had 25 hit points immediately. I'm like, am I making a mistake here? Maybe I made a mistake and made a save. No, I have full health. Holy crap. This seems rather excessive. Maybe backpedaling leads to me being attacked? Can I hit him with a projectile from here? There we go. That's probably better for survivability. Something about backing up was getting me in trouble. Oh, I was probably walking directly into the... That's right, Chad. I was walking directly into the trap. That's my bad. Acid spray interrupt. There we go. We'll queue up our heals. Start with the bloom. There we go. Let the tank get a little bit of aggro first, before we just totally blow it. Alright, now we'll start with the aggro draw. Make a big ol' mess around here. Let's see, what's the cooldown on this thing? 1 minute 30 seconds. I should probably blow this on a regular basis just to reduce incoming damage for a while since it affects the entire party. And that is a real threat. Gotta be careful about threat here. Anya does build up kind of fast. Let's see. Don't need another heal over time yet, do I? Ah! It's actually getting... No, let's just keep stacking our life blooms. Ish. There we go. Well, but can't do much about that at the moment. Not at the moment. Alright, did we just aggro again? Of course we did. Stop doing that. What is Anya's... She has 400 aggro. Why did she aggro? She seems rather behind on aggro at the moment. Yeah, Anya and Iris are these two little lines right here, and Orbor's all the way down here. So... I guess it was temporary, so I shouldn't worry about it too much. Just try to make the whole party a little healthier for a moment. Alright. Killing spree should give us a nice speed boost for a moment. Ooh, okay, let's fix that. Please get back on there. Sweet. Yeah, this meter doesn't seem entirely helpful. Because it definitely... Oh, I'm getting totally different things from the meter from the tooltip. Alright. I'm gonna say... Everybody defend... And just the tank attack for a moment. According to the tooltip, we're in some serious trouble here on threat. Let's try to fix that. There we go. Keith's at 147, but it's attacking Anya. Iris. taunt again. Now I'm all out of taunts, so that puts me in trouble too. Rejoin with the healer, because the healer's never been at risk, really. Alright, the whole party should be good to go again, so... Select all, attack. Goddamn, we're taking some damage now, so... Do some spikes to catch up on health. Anya's at 64%. Alright, everyone's doing okay on threat, but the tank's dying. Damn it, stop doing that. I'll pop Rain of Life. That'll hopefully help out a bit. This tank is having some trouble. I should probably actually see Life Bloom, Regeneration, Life Bloom. It's probably the way to go. I just realized that I was probably not even casting my aggro skills, which is not great. His armor resistance is all the way back up again. Acid Spray, nope. None of that, you hear? Alright, everyone's threat is nice and low at the moment, and our tank's not dying. That's a good sign. I'll take that. Oh, Anya's... Oh, Iris is up. Is this a super threatening skill or something? Because she only cast one spell just now, I think. Alright, Iris... But Iris, defend. Alright. Let's try not to tip over that. Oh, you're on Anya. Fade in Shadows will give us a bit of a higher chance of avoidance. Taunt. All right, we avoided that for a moment. Oh, they're back on Anya though, aren't they? Son of a bitch. I'm having more trouble with threat than I was expecting to have. And that's not good news for me, because she's not that much more dead than last time. I'm gonna say let's stack some heals on Anya. Hopefully I'll get aggro off of her soon. There we go. It's off of her. No need to stack heals on her, actually. She's doing fine now. Hey, the minor distraction actually kind of made things better for my... tank for a moment on health. A temporary aggro grab like that actually seems to help. Now we have a big advantage on threat on the lead character. I'm just gonna avoid Sundering anymore and just stick to Rend. Because that helps with threat more than Sunder, I think. And at the moment, we're having trouble with threat. Not Dance of Gaia, shit. I was trying to go do Savior, but Savior's done. Rotten Armor lowers armor, that's the problem. Alright. Well, I can do a potion at least. Let's avoid Ice Blast, that seems to be a bad call. Throw in a Frostbolt instead. How'd that affect her threat? 24. Yeah, she's fine now. Okay. Let's just avoid the ice spell for a little while because it causes me some problems. Nope, none of that acid flood nonsense. Thank you. Get our heals stacked up again. There we go. We're doing okay. Oh, shit. I just realized my mistake, which is that I am no longer... Son of a bitch. Get out of my way. Dick. You're being really rude right now. Well, you are. Shit. No. Shit. I was trying to navigate back to the spot, but I'm trying to navigate on a grid when the character won't let you past you, and now I'm fucked. There's no getting that character back, so like we're basically screwed now. Damn it. I feel like I have to keep trying out of spite, but we're fucked. God damn it. I realized the circle problem, and I'm like, okay, we need to get on the new one, and just trying to navigate when the stupid guy keeps strafing infinitely is really frustrating. I'm trying to keep it going. Everything you guys got, come on, guys. Yeah, that stupid strafe they do is really frustrating when they literally incorporated a go to this specific part of the map into the fight. That infinite tracking strafe they do is not a good feature for this particular fight, I don't think. See how long we can keep this going. She has a decent dodge chance a lot of the time, which is a decent bonus. And she's taking damage. Oh, the circle moved again. Shit, get out of my way! You fuck. I'm trying to get in the circle, which is how this fight works. Alright. I'm fucked. This is what fucked looks like. Oh man, look how 1,000 hit points, that's agonizing. That is agonizing. Alright. Well, I don't know what else I'm gonna do at this point. Savior still is on the long cooldown, sure is. Not a lot I can do besides just hope things somehow work out. Probably just start casting. Oh, out of mana. Mana potion. Let's just start spamming every heal. Just do the instant heal over and over again on the mage to see if we can make them last a little longer. Oh my god, I might make this. I can't believe that worked. Oh. Hey, it's the Elven Queen. she's over there, apparently. Everyone get healthier. I think we still have to do another fight. Well, that happened. That happened. This is the healing dance we do when we're trying to get healed. Takes a long ass time. We good? Everyone good? Ish? Throw one of those in there. I'm really surprised that worked. Alright. Stop our queued up ability so I go in this correctly. Ugh. Anyone level up? We killed the dragon. Come on, no one leveled up from that? Seems noteworthy. There we go. There's a save. Hey, friend. You seem nice. Are we gonna talk about it? Nope, we're not gonna talk about it. You're just gonna start attacking us. Maybe she doesn't have anything special? Wait, is she even a boss? No, she says she's a boss, but she only has 3,000 hit points. Maybe they don't have much to worry about at this point in the fight. She has armor, but I'm not really gonna bother with armor skills, I don't think. Just do the pulse wave for bonus threat and leave it at that. Get all this nonsense ongoing. There we go. Oh, shield bash. Stop that one real quick. There we go. Is there a thing? No circle. Alright. I'm waiting on casting with the mage for a moment. There we go. It's probably safer to cast now. How's threat? Quite low across the board. Just like I like it. Alright. We'll be fine. Oh yeah, she's actually really easy so far. Stabby stabby. How are we doing on threat? Still low. Alright. Good. All good. Still low. Yep. I can pretty much just let this one play out in real time. I don't think this is actually going to be... I don't think there's a challenging component to this fight. I think it's just, like, you did it! You beat the actual part. That's hard. But, hey, there's technically a boss on top of it, so go fight that now. Oh, really should have stopped that shield bash instead of what I did. Oh, well. And stabby stabs. Oh yeah, she's dead. Bye. Bye. There's a sword. That door is now open. Yeah, the other path is now open. The fact that this has a one tile that leads to the door is such a fake out that made me think that that was going to be involved in the puzzle somehow. There was nothing there. Main hand sword, 0.4 DPS. Willpower and haste and stuff. How does that affect my DPS? 0.3. None. Alright. 0.3 DPS is good for threat. I'm probably going to want to go for this one. It's not affecting my health. Yeah. That's probably the right call to make right now. That's what I'd say. We finished a floor. This one took a long ass time, actually. This is the longest... This might be the longest I've ever spent on one floor. Hello. Leap of faith moment. Not really what I was looking to do around now. Oh no, you want... Talking about a leap of faith moment. Whee! Oh! Hey, immediate map. Oh. A note that reads, there's no turning back. There never was. Well, that's ominous. So I believe we found our way to floor 13 now. And there's an ominous note saying, you're in trouble now, bitch. And this is where we live now. And there's a There's a secret on the wall right there. No, there's not. Oh crap, we're back to this tile set that always looks like it has a secret in the corner. Alright guys, I think I'm going to take a break. So, thanks for watching like always, guys. And I'll see you next time, and thanks for coming by the stream.